Hello Zed heads, welcome back, it's ZedTube here and we are back inside another episode of POI. In this episode we're going to be going inside the Asylum, which was created by W. Seagulls or Wasseagulls. I'm not exactly sure how you say that, but this is where we're going to go and we're going to fight the day 700 horde inside it. So basically I need to go inside and clear it out first. So let's get cracking with that. Already I can see a zombie right here. I did bring a hammer this time. I thought maybe a hammer would be helpful. So we'll see how that goes. Yep, okay, we've got dudes. Got birds everywhere. Hey man! I haven't even got inside yet. Whoa. Clear this place out first. Whoa! Whoa there! Oh god, we've got bears as well. And snakes. Grab everything. Okay, let's god damn. Got two snakes coming after us. I've winded. Okay. Man. More snakes. This place is snake central. Damn you snakes. Okay. So basically we're going to have to find ourselves some vitamins, I think. Because I think some herbal antibiotics isn't bad. This place is kind of creepy. There's all sorts of dead bodies. Hanging nooses and yep, that's a dead guy. Okay, all right then. Well, this is creepy. Is that a sleeping bastard? Got birds everywhere and wow. Okay. I don't know what happened there. Was that a cop that exploded? Not exactly sure, but we shall... Let's see if we can actually get inside this place without getting ourselves killed. That would be handy, wouldn't it? If we can do that, that'd be... I'm gonna call it a win. Never mind the day 700 horde, man. So, let's go inside, shall we? See what this place has got to offer. I've not been inside this place before, so I've literally got no idea what's inside here. So I guess we'll just have to see how we get on. Sounds like I'm waking up some folks. Hello. Calm yourself, lady. Come on. Okay, I guess I'm gonna go this way then. I mean, this seems like the way to go. What's in here? Hey! Just read a recipe there and it did the noise of like completing a task, so. Did we not know that already? Oh, damn. This... All sorts of zombies over here. Okay. Oops. Oh, he did a backflip, that guy. That was cool. Alright. Ooh, night vision goggles. Let's put them on. I don't know if that is a thing. I remember that being a thing that you could turn them on or something. I don't know how you do that. Oh, there's, I'll get my bolt back. Here comes a man. Oh, thought he died. He's still alive. There we go. Okay, so we've got like a sort of reception area and then I guess this is like the day room where people hang out inside the asylum Let's open a door. See what we can find. Are these like the creepy treatment rooms? Looks kind of creepy. We don't need that, but we'll read it anyway. Using my bat to open these doors. Don't need that. Don't need that. Nope. As what was sort of happened on the last POI I did, I almost got destroyed the moment I walked in this place. Oh, that one's open already. Okay. Paper. Hey there. Okay, let's back it up a little bit there, dude. Ooh. Ooh, no head for you, matey. Okay, dude. Alright. Okay, we've got a wall safe here. I mean, I opened the wall safe with my assault rifle last time, which wasted all the bullets. probably wasn't the best plan. Not really that interesting. Don't need that. Don't need any of that. Okay, let's carry on. That one is open. Oh, that's outside. Alright then. That's fine. In fact, we'll close that door. I'm not sure, so far I'm not really seeing anywhere suitable to fight the Horde in, but we'll see how we get on with that as we go on. Right, so let's, shall we go, yeah, let's go this side first. There's a stairs up there. Okay, so we've got a lady here. Easy. Okay, woke some people up here. Hey. Kablam. Alright, we'll have that. Yeah, fine. None of these seem to be searchable. Don't really need any water. Let's eat some chili, because guy's a little bit hungry actually. I didn't eat from the last time I played this game in this game, so maybe that was a mistake, I don't know. I'm sure we can manage. Did all that work and then he got his head knocked right off. Sorry, mate. Just feel sorry for him. Pilot pistol! Wow. Not that we need it. We've got a level 6 one here, but I mean, it's always nice to find a toilet pistol. Okay, let's go upstairs. This looks promising. Hey dudes. And you, hi. Right, this looks promising. Get some stuff. What's this? Fort bites? Alright, we'll have them. I don't know, maybe we should have saved them, but oh well, we've used them now. Okay. Magnum. Well, we'll keep it for now. Interesting, this place. What's this? Is this another, like, treatment room? These guys are still asleep somehow. Which is fine with me. Damn it. Oh, I'm hungry, okay. Oof, nasty. Okay. Oh. Where'd you come from, man? Take those bullets. Okay, there's quite a few people in here. Wow. Okay. That was a few zombies. So it looks like the other side of this. Ah, yes, that's what I needed. Excellent. Knew I'd find one eventually. Gets rid of my fatigue. So I think is this the way? Yeah, we've been this way. Okay. So let's try up this floor, see what's up here. What delights we have. We've got more. Oh, we've got quite a few zombies. Dude, back yourself up a bit. Do I have to use a gun? Okay. Alright. Okay, I've got a gun safe over here. We can get into this. I did find some lockpicks, so. Ooh, a level 6 stun baton. I mean, okay, fine. We'll take that. Let's try this bad boy out. Okay, it looks like we've got a creepy basement. Creepy basements. You alive? No. This lady is alive. I'm gonna try out my stun baton. Hey! Alright. Stun baton's not bad. I mean, that's alright. Dealt with those ladies, okay. Here's another guy. Let's get this guy. Alright, okay. Actually, quite a lot of stuff down here. Some pistols. Oh. Ammo. Ammo's always good. Water, don't need it. In fact, we do kind of need that. Let's just drink that, get rid of that. Just wake everyone up in this place. And this guy's will not die. Jeez. Guy took a lot of punishment. guy exploded on me. Hey, dude. Get these doors open. Toilet pistol. What I'll do is I'll search this place, get this place cleared, and then we're gonna cook some, get some food cooking. Cook those eggs, man. Got another side round here. Ooh. Nasty. Who have we got down here? What's happening? Chest. Fine, we'll read that. Okay, we've got stuff going on in here. These storage boxes are no use. They're just empty. Whoa, what's this guy doing? Hey, guy. Place is getting deeper. And this thing looks scary, this room. I don't know what's going on in this place. What these guys have been up to in here. I don't really want to know. You can't get out of there somehow. How many hit points has this guy got? Jesus. We've cleared this POI. So what I'm gonna do then is head back upstairs, get a campfire made. There was a kitchen in here. There we go. There's a cooking pot there, and there's one in there as well, so that's fine. Let's get a bit of stone. We can just hit this wall. Right, we can make ourselves a campfire now. And why don't we just place it in the kitchen? Seems like the right place for it. We'll make some wood in it. Okay, so I'm gonna eat some eggs, wait for the horde to come, and then we're gonna fight the day 700 horde inside this place. Wish me luck. So I think I'm ready for the horde. I've cobbled together some, and I say cobbled because I've used cobblestone. Because I found some cobblestone down in the basement, so I've made a bit of a line of defense, I suppose. I don't expect it to last that long, but it's better than nothing. I think I'm going to just kind of stand here and try and do as much damage as I can to them as they come in, and then we'll just try and last here as long as I possibly can, and then I'm going to kind of just, I suppose, run them around this way. I don't know. We'll figure it out as we go, I suppose. It might go horribly wrong. I don't know. We'll see. Right, 5 minutes to go. I'm gonna say we're gonna get a massive horde. This barricade that I've made is gonna last all of about 8 seconds, and then we'll be running around like a maniac for the rest of the time. But we'll see. I'm just gonna hope that they come this way. If they don't, it's gonna be kind of pointless. We'll see. I can hear them coming already. aim over here, guys. Yeah, no, they're not coming this way, are they? They're just coming a completely different way. Okay. Alright then. I don't exactly know where they're going. I can't. Oh, there they are. Hey guys! Okay, it didn't last long. I didn't think it would. Okay, fine. Going this way, it seems. Yes, in the corridor. So far, it reminds me of my other. Oh crap! One of my other videos that I did, Corridor of Doom, which you might have seen. If not, I would go and check that out. Wait! Hey guys. Okay, that's not great. Let's see if we can. Them back this way a bit. Come on people, out the way, out the way. That's it, well done. Okay, so where are these guys going? Okay, let's go this way. Let's shut this door. There's no way they'll get through that door. Okay, they made it through the door, surprisingly. Let's go down here. We'll go round and down. Oh, we've got some loot. No, don't need that cowboy hat. Hey, dude. Oh, didn't see that before. There's a stash there. You know what, let's go outside for a little while. If we run around outside for a bit, maybe Oldsnake. Get a bit of respite from these guys. Okay, this isn't too bad actually outside. Kind of run them about a bit, and if I do that, and run. There we go. Beautiful. Damn it, bird. Uh-oh. Ooh. Isn't really what I wanted to happen, but anyway. Have one of these, that'll fix my leg. Hey, doggy! Oh crap. Right, these walls are getting wrecked. Oh crap. Okay, fine. Need a drink. Need a one of these. Okay, that was kind of dangerous. Outside at the moment seems to be not bad. Let's go back in. I feel like we're kind of cheating a little bit going outside all the time. Oi! Come on, cowboy. Okay, that needs repaired. But while I'm here, let's search this. Okay, nothing good. Oh dear. Right, I suppose we're gonna have to go upstairs then. Have a bit of healing action. I think we'll go back down again then. It looks like down is a good place. Where there's a dog. Yeah, what I need to remember is every time I kill a zombie, a new one's gonna spawn outside. You know what, let's swap to pipe bombs. Let's go for a bit of pipe bomb action. Nice. Worked quite well actually. Wait. Oh damn. Okay. Okay. Damn it. A bandage. Right, I think I'm gonna go back in. Let's go upstairs. Let's get back upstairs. Let's go to the top floor and see if we can pull down this bit. A great idea. Actually, it might be alright. We'll see. I mean, we might be able to hold them here. If we can get them held back here. Come on. No. Don't. How did the dog get here? How on earth did that dog get here? That's what I want to know. Where are they coming from, and how are they getting here? Right then. Go this way. Oh, they're coming out of the wall there. They're just like spawning out of everywhere. Spilling out of everywhere. We've got quite a lot of ammo left for this shotgun, so I think we're gonna be okay for a little while. Then I've got a splint somewhere. Hey cop. Where are you going, guys? Wow. Let's use one of these. Let's jump back down here, I think. I could get back upstairs. Let's try and go around again, or maybe if I actually let's try and go this way. Get up the stairs. Yeah, this will work. Oh no, I fell in. Oh, okay. Alright then. Jump up. Jump up. Okay. Maybe I can go up here again. Yeah, this might work. Killed a few. Where are they all? Hey, they're coming out here now. Hi guys. Found a different way every time. Sneaky zombies. Look at them. Okay, we're almost there. I think we've got 10 more minutes. 9 more minutes. No, yeah, 9 more minutes now. I think we should be alright. Okay, I think we can finish them on the roof. We just need to thin them out a bit. I'm gonna go round a bit. I haven't used any pistol actually. Maybe I should start using a bit more pistol. Got a lot left. I mean, there's only a few left on the roof, I think. We can finish them off with the Desert Eagle. Desert Vulture, whatever you want to call it. Well, this was a waste of time, isn't it? I haven't even touched it. Alright then. Well, I'm going to call that a win. I'm going to call it here. Nope. Businessman. Okay, now it's a win. Right, well, that was the Day 700 Horde versus the Asylum built by... Seagulls. I don't know. I'll put a link in the description anyway for this POI. And but that was it. It was cool. It was a very nice POI. Nicely built. Kind of creepy. Lots of dead bodies and like nooses and weird stuff. So I don't know what's been going on in this asylum, but I don't think they've got their patients' best interests at heart. If I've got to be honest. Thank you for watching. If you're still here, that was episode 2 of the POI Hunter series that I'm doing. If you have any suggestions for other POIs that you think would be good for me to test, then please let me know. Just leave me a comment or get in contact on Twitter at ZTubeGaming. And don't forget to hit the like button, and if you are not subscribed already, then please hit subscribe, and I will see you in the next one. Thank you and goodbye.